Manchester United work on the first half, and the fans seem to new music.